the only challenger he's going to see would be from the Czech Republic, and they are 22nd. Whether they would make inroads, it's probably marginal. So I think that the team might have decided to bring the Greek car in, keep that tyre, one lap less, and you know, that's a good call from a team from the pit wall.
That was the view when he found the Pakistan car, not where he wanted to be, basically, but he was able to stop, and under yellow flags... It